Yo, what's crackalackin', extremers? We're here with some Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Now, I did beat the game, as you're gonna see, but I didn't beat the DLCs. So we're gonna work on that. We're gonna work on the DLCs for this game. You feel me? And I'm also gonna I'm thinking I'm still connected. I'm hoping I am. I'm gonna check real quick. You guys won't be able to see the screen. This will pop up. Pop it a boop. Yeah, I'm still connected to the internet. So I'm gonna stop at Rita's shop as well. See, I can't wait for this to come out. As soon as this comes out, I'm buying it. God dang, that's bright as fuck. Yeah, flash warning. Siege of Paris, one-handed sword location. Fuck. You know what? I am not gonna fucking bother with that shit. That shit's too fucking bright, homie. Holy. Oh yeah, I have the Staff of Odin, by the way. Now, I haven't played in such a long time. We are gonna have to go after some legendary animals to get Petra's Ark, but we can worry about that later. I don't even know what my power level is, dog. Oh, shit. Hold on. We got a cutscene. Game, do not copyright me. I swear to fucking God. What the fuck? I hope they release that on Season Pass. I really hope so. What up, baby?
I should go.
Yes.
Hey sure. There. How are you?
Hey, mouse. Fucking pup. Alright, let's see what's crack-a-lacking out here. Do a roll. Honestly, I don't even know what weapons I have. We gotta go stop at Rita's shop. Before we head anywhere. Wait, what is my power? I wanted to know. 237. That is not bad at all. I'm guessing that's the new skill tree. That's 100% the new skill tree. Thank you. they added some new skills. Let's check them out. Like, what is this? Longship brace. That's pretty neat. That's definitely, that was definitely needed. Single hand defense. Oh, that's pretty cool. Killing an enemy restores some health if you're low health. That's also cool. What's this do? Okay. This, bro, a lot of these are actually pretty fucking new. Oh, these are with the Dawn of Ragnarok pack. But I didn't buy it. Like, at all. Maybe it does come with the season pass. Rita, let me see what you got. Give me that mournful cry, bitch.
Greetings.
What do you have today?
You literally do not have anything I fucking want, like, ever. A bayonet sword? What the fuck am I gonna do with
Thank
a bayonet
you.
Sword?
I have to go.
I have Odin's staff. I'm good for now. Okay, let's think this through. Where do we want to go first? You know, let's just go to the Atlas. We're gonna do the Isle of Skye. We're gonna work on the aisle. I just really hope this mic does not, like, is not, like, really loud in the fucking recording. Because, like, that would honestly suck. Alright. We're not at the Isle of Skye. Let's see. Quests. I'm gonna drop that, drop this. Tossing and turning. What do we got? Ask the villagers about the nightmares. Gotcha. Oh shit, why is it so far away? Oh shit! Thank God for the Thane armor. Shout out to Thanes everywhere. By the way, that's also how you stop, fall damage. Just attack downward. I don't know why it works, it just works. We are going to eventually go for that Dublin armor. It's supposed to be the greatest in the game. But with this new update, I highly doubt it's going to be the greatest in the game after the update. Kind of excited to start Dawn of Ragnarok when it comes out, though. Okay, before we start this, I am very curious now as to if it downloaded it for me. or if I still had to purchase it. I'm hoping it just downloaded for me, because that would be pretty damn sick. Yes, I am in the game store. No, you cannot see. There's a reason for that. Where the fuck is the fucking Valhalla at? Did they take it out of the store? Okay, no, I still have to purchase it. At least that's what it says I do. But hopefully with the season pass, it gives it to me automatically. Go ahead and do this mission. No way, bitch. Yeah, I'll talk to you.
Is everything all right? You seem...
Find the warrior woman with the braid. She is our undoing.
A warrior with a braid?
At a church.
Find a warrior with a braid. I heard this bitch is hard as fuck to fight, by the way. Might I add? God dang, my phone is fucking killing me. I'm away, bitch. The general's still here. What do you have in your general store? Because in the newest update, I heard
see my wares.
That you can buy the tangent guns or the. I guess you don't
this
have
this could
any.
Help you in your travels.
I do want your iron now. So give me all your iron.
Seems like you're expecting trouble.
All your nickel. No, I'm not gonna need it. Okay, give me all your leather. Titanium.
anything else?
I always stock up on that shit just in case I want to upgrade something.
I must
something.
Take my leave.
Like, upgrading that shit is a major thing. I mean, don't get me wrong. I have some great shit. Like, I have Odin's staff and a couple good other weapons. I have Odin's staff, I have the Moon's Cut, which actually isn't a bad weapon. I have this dagger, which is supposed to be the best in the game. This blacksmith hammer, which fully upgraded, is supposed to be the best in the game. I have Varen's axe, which I actually love, by the way. I kept his axe and upgraded it more and more just because... Where did I get this from? I really don't know. I really don't want to know. But I kept it just because it's his father's axe, and I figured it would be like more respectful. Just in my opinion. And I have all this shit upgraded. I'm gonna upgrade this next. Chance. This is almost maxed out. This is maxed out. That's maxed out. I can actually upgrade this now. Save enough to upgrade next. There. That's all. That's why I stock up on that shit so much. Just because, like, just because you never know when you want to upgrade something or you need to upgrade something. Always stock up. Like, if I play a survival game.
Valka did say her vision was cloudy. Was she seeing Randri in this aura? And the graveyard. Or as Valka put it, the scene of death.
I haven't played this in a long time, so I don't know how my parry is. I hope it's good. I hope it's gonna be good.
Goes right. Randri!
I bet her name's like Cassandra or some shit.
Cassandra.
Oh, what the fuck?
And you are?
By the way, this is my first time looking at this DLC.
Your opponent.
So, looking at this DLC and for me to guess that name was kind of perfect. I guess this is all cutscene.
So is this Randvi good with an axe?
She is. Much better than you.
I prefer a spear. You favor other weapons too. Where did you get that blade?
You talk too much!
How many axes does this guy have? Alright, Eivor, I see you smooth with that kick.
There are some things to talk about.
Fine. If we must.
I just wrote some. Those blades barely reach over their hands.
So, opponent.
How do they make contact to get the kill?
Eivor. I take it you're one of the hidden ones.
I'm not a hit.
Let's go and skip this part.
Yes.
You have a trap. The old?
I'm sorry, I love the cutscenes, but I don't have enough time for that. Show the curse symbols. I'm feeling the curse symbol's gonna be up here or something. Around here. Right here. What is this bitch? Is it inside?
Give me a hand over here.
Of course. Here. You're quite strong.
You should know. I had you cornered in that fight just moments ago.
And an even stronger ego to match. Not surprising.
Okay, so the curse symbol is... Okay, so I don't have any shit for that. Fuck. Definitely. Oh, I see. Okay, so it is up. It isn't down. Move out the way. God dang it, where are those fucking gutsies all out?
What an interesting church. In all my travels, I've never seen one quite like this.
Are you here to see the sights, or get rid of this fog?
I have to take in what I can. It's not as if I plan to stay long.
She does got a point. Wow, that fucking hurt. I didn't even see the spikes there.
Damn, troll magic.
Nice work. The curse is fading. It'll be much easier to find the artifact now. Glad I let you tag along to help.
I did most of the work. You're getting on my nerves, you know.
These close quarters probably aren't helping. Let's find a way out.
He does got a point. I did do all the fucking work. She's a bitch.
Just like the men I saw tearing one another off.
Better take them out before they take us down.
Cold, but I agree.
You're treading on the wrong god's land! We will pass!
Fighting ain't too bad.
It really seemed like someone was talking directly to you in the fight.
The artifact I'm seeking does cause strange things to occur. But I should track it more easily now that the fog is gone.
As if a foreigner could search these hills.
Ready to commit to being my guide?
I didn't say that. If I'm going to help, I need more information. Like, what exactly is this artifact you're seeking?
The less you know about it, the better.
The better for you, you mean? You want me to trust you, no?
The artifact is an object of great power, left here by all gods. Left on this island, it could wreak havoc on the world.
Why aren't we under whatever spell or curse this artifact seems to have placed over everyone else?
It is difficult to explain, but artifacts like this can affect people differently. Many are corrupted by them. Perhaps we are of a similar strength. But even if we're not having nightmares, we should still be wary of its power.
Let's not waste time. What's our next move?
Now that this fog is gone, I should be able to better track the artifact's location. Before that, though, I'm going to take another look around the church. See what I can learn of these foreign lands. Meet me in Topta.
It'll take more than studying one church to become familiar with this island. But fine. We'll meet again soon.
I got 2 skill points. Go ahead and go get the synchronized spot, because I think there's only 2 for this map. Yeah. So if I had to come back this way, I can. Come here, mount. Mount, bitch. Right. Oh, that was stupid. Thankfully, though. Little check I told you. Hit the right button at the right time, by the way.
Trust him.
Fuck, speak.
Took you long enough. I was beginning to think all this talk of gods and nightmares might have scared you off.
I said I would come. So great, artifact hunter. Did you track it down as easily as you said you would?
Not quite. But after studying this island, I found our next step.
On to this next.
Spoken as if...
Man, we gotta use the horses.
I take it you've been hunting these artifacts for a long time now.
Yes. Quite some time.
What led you to this?
Strangely enough, a vacation gone horribly wrong. Now it has become a destiny of sorts.
What exactly are we going to do with this artifact once we find it?
I will take it far away from this island for safekeeping. To a place where no one can maliciously wield its power.
Power? So it's a weapon of some kind?
In the wrong hands, it is. The kind of weapon that should never be used.
A weapon that shouldn't be used. That sounds like a sentiment spoken by someone too weak to wield its power.
It might sound strange to you, but trust me, its power is not to be taken lightly. The survival of your world depends on that.
I wonder if I could take the mask. Most artifacts are masks in this game. But I wonder if I could take the artifact and keep the power for myself.
This is it. Somehow this stone formation will bring us closer to the artifact. I think it's a riddle of some kind.
Well, of course it is.
Since you're clearly an expert at playing with rocks, get to solving it then.
I feel like I'll back up way far from the ship. These rocks move? Why is this one glinting bright? What was on top of this one? Whatever it is. What's on that? Starting to see them. It's like a map. fuck's the point on sliding this bitch? We get on top of it? Oh, wait. Got it.
Such odd energies flying here unseen.
Let's go ahead and buy some of these skills. Cause like I didn't look at all the new skills that just dropped randomly. Combat dive, you're immune to all damage while performing a roll. That's nice. That's also nice. Wolf warrior. Okay, well what came out over here? Okay. What about this one? What's this do? Single hand versatility. 1 second of an ability ending. Your left hand for using. Intense rage. I think I like one that's.
Nothing.
It looks like the Isle of Skye, but there are several markings on it.
Could it? No, it couldn't be a map?
I didn't feel the need to state the obvious.
So? What are the markings?
There are several triangles, and one X, not too far from here.
What are we waiting for? X marks the spot.
Or X marks death.
So, do you just spend your days attacking strange women in graveyards, or do you have other duties?
I take care of my people. We have a settlement, Ravensthorpe.
That must be nice. I've traveled alone for what feels like a lifetime now.
You speak as if... How old are you exactly?
Older than you think. But everyone tells me I have a young face.
I got a feeling Eivor and Cassandra are gonna get it on. I ain't gonna lie. No cap.
That's a very pretty bird flying above you.
Her name is Sunan.
I had a bird once. A long time ago. An eagle named Icaros.
I prefer ravens. Eagles are too.
Godly?
Gaudy.
I'm sorry, I hate horseshotting. Oh, she has a weird aura. On her.
You're quiet. Not thinking of throwing another axe at my head, are you?
No. I'm just not compelled to feel silence like you are.
Good. That fight took a lot out of me. Not sure I'm ready for a second.
You kept me on my toes as well.
Was that a compliment?
Bet you know if I actually had control, you'd be dead.
Nothing here.
Stand right here.
Why?
Can't you trust me? Or at least pretend to, so this goes faster?
Fine. How did you know?
Lots of practice. Another ambush! We must be drawn to the temple.
They're very persistent. Are they speaking your language?
Little less talking, more fighting.
Damn, most fucking brutal. Oh man, I used a ration. I didn't mean to.
I've seen this before. We'll need shards, keys, to place on this pedestal. That should open.
No. We need to talk. Those people that attacked us, were they speaking your language?
I already told you. The artifact has made them go mad.
Cassandra?
Eivor, when are you going to see that I'm here to help?
You're lying. I'm sure of it.
Have I been anything but helpful to you since I got here?
In the first ambush, those men seemed to know you. And now they're speaking your language? You can't take me for such a fool.
There's a chance that my arrival on the Isle of Skye might be what activated the artifact's powers. But it's not certain. And even if it's true, that's all the more reason for me to remove it.
No, that's all the more reason for you to leave, so I can remove it myself. You've done enough. I can't trust you, Cassandra.
You have no idea what you'd be dealing with. You need my help.
I know what I must do from here. And if those men are after you, it'll be even easier for me to continue by myself.
Eivor, please! The powers of this artifact...
Nothing is...
You're too...
Yeah, fucking bitch.
All the shards before I can open the door.
going.
Sure. Dang, I really don't want to go on a fucking shard hunt. You know what? yeah. I'm gonna end today's video here, guys. Am I bloody? What the fuck? Oh, it's just a trick of the light. I'm gonna end today's video here. We're gonna play some more Assassin's Creed Valhalla. I'm actually curious to see how the Isle of Skye ends. I've never seen the ending. I've never seen this whole DLC. How I guessed your name, I have no idea. Never seen a single part of it. I have other DLCs that I gotta work on, that we can work on when this one's finished. Holy fuck. Oh, sorry. I still have other DLCs to work on after this one's finished, plus March 10th DLC, Dawn of Ragnarok comes out. I will be working on that. Hopefully, I don't have to purchase it. I really don't want to purchase it if I had the season pass. I'm actually going to look that up when I end this, if they're going to put it on the season pass. But, if you like, please leave a like on today's video. Drop a like, drop a comment. I do reply to all comments, people. I promise you. Drop a like, drop a comment, and drop a subscribe, please. It would be much appreciated. Bye-bye.